Article 347 of the Indian Constitution. Special provision relating to language spoken by a section of the population of a state. On a demand being made in that behalf, the President may, if he is satisfied that a substantial portion of the population of a state desire the use of any language spoken by them to be recognized by that state, direct that such language shall also be officially recognized throughout that state or any part thereof for such purpose as he may specify.